Redgamer75 here. Welcome back to Mcnostalgia. We're up to episode 70. Wow. The series has gone a long way. Anyway, I'm still a little unwell, however. But I'm getting better, at least. And looks like an animal finally spawned inside this bin I built. I did try to build this in my first world, but never got around to doing it. Today, I want to hunt for cactuses. Made a new fresh set of armor. Since my other one broke. Is it broke? Wow. My wheat's done. I have to sneak because I don't want to trample the crops. Go in the wall. You grab the seeds. And now we plant. That's how you farm in Minecraft. Seeds. No. Careful, don't want to trample the crops. I originally made it, if you weren't around long enough, I originally made this a fence, but passive mobs were getting in here, so I had to build this fin around it. Now, got 53 wheat. We know what we do next. What we do next is sorry. Anyway, where was it? Don't have any other wheat, I guess. Anyway, here's what you do. Take the wheat, use it to make bread. That's enough. And then, you take it to your hotbar, you right click, and you eat it. Yep, that's how you make bread. In case you never played this before. Anyway, today what we're going to do is we're going to hunt for cactuses. Because I never found a cactus in this world, ever. Well, it just lit up more caves and my monster spawner is working good. Of course, skeletons don't want me watching, I guess. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to continue building that glass bin around it, because skeletons that are shooting arrows at me. Because today we're just doing a hunt for cactuses, like I said. As you remember, that's the land I blew up. That was last year when I... Because you know, I blew this island up, like, in this area around here, like a year ago. That's how long it's been. Still a few trees along here. I blew this place up in order to make more animals spawn at my home area over there. And I remember I had a strip mine over here, huh? So, oh, look for it. Anyway. Okay. I'm just walking in this area trying to find a desert. Anyway, you want to know the story behind the skins I used in this series? Well, when I first brought Minecraft in around November 2011, I mean, I just got the cracked version, so I had to stick with the Steve skin for like 6 months. And then in May, I was able to actually buy the game. And then when I brought it, I went onto a site called minecraftskins.info and I looked for a Minecraft skin that I could use. I chose the Mario skin, the one that Zeppelin used, because well, it was one of the most detailed skins at the time. It was one of the most downloaded skins. So I chose it. And another reason why I chose it is because, well, you know, it was actually a character that I really loved. Because I grew up with Mario my entire life. When I was like 4 years old, my parents brought me a Game Boy Advance with a Mario game on it. That's how I first discovered him. I played it and I got really addicted to it, and yeah, I grew up with Mario, however. And then, you might be wondering, why did I change... when I changed my skin. In 2013 I did change my skin to Luigi, but you know, I did it since it was the year of Luigi. That's the reason why I changed my skin to him. And then, oh no, 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 no. You have arrows? I have them too. This should be the way, never mind. Which was the way to my, you know, strip mine. Maybe this way is. And then, after the year of Luigi has ended, the skin server was fixed for this old version, so now I was able to use the Mario skin again. This is my strip mine, however. This is as far as I did. I started this in between episodes 48 and 49. And then you might be wondering, when did I get the idea for the using the 10th Doctor skin? My current one? Well, this skin, I didn't make it myself. It was actually from the Dalek mod that I installed once. And there was this item that allowed you to regenerate through some doctors. And then I decided to use the 10th Doctor for the mod, and then the skin just stuck. Yeah, that's right, it just stuck. So, since it just stuck, I then went ahead and recorded the Sky Base episodes and decided to make it end with a regeneration to this skin. I will use this skin until I find another one that I really enjoy. That's not going to be for a while, however. Wait, where's the way out? Anyway, let's grab some torches. I wasn't supposed to go underground here, I was supposed to look for cactuses. Find a desert. Still night time. Can't believe it's still night time. Okay. Hello, zombie? Hello, zombie? Creeper! Well, since this isn't even a part of my homeland... Oh, another one! Since this isn't a part of my homeland, I'm not going to refill these in. No, I only do that to my homeland. Oh, more creepers! Four explosions in a row. Gotcha. When are we gonna get out of this snow region and find, you know, a desert? Gotcha. Didn't let you explode this time. Have his skin a bit warm. There we go. Oh, it's just a chicken. Got you. From now on, I'm going to use bow and arrows on both skeletons and creepers, and swords on spiders and zombies. That sounds fair. Oh. But what, we just found some clay. Found some clay. What I could do is I could smelt this into bricks. Don't know what I'll use it for, however. This must be beta 1.7 terrain. Gotta make a boat. Anyway. Dark. Anyway. Where is a desert? I really want to find some cactus. No, there's too many of them. Oh no. Yeah. Sorry about killing them. I was just trying to save these sheep. Because they kill sheep. A snow biome? What in the desert? Well, this is gonna be a while. Well, I'll pause right here and I'll recapture when I find a desert. Got something really bad to show you. I should have made a bed and I tried to go to sleep, but unfortunately a zombie spawned right next to me. Don't believe me, I'll show you. Oh, it's a skeleton this time. Get out of my life. Not letting me sleep. Damn you. Let me try to line this place up more. Work, please. Why is this happening? Every time I try to go to sleep, a monster spawns right next to my bed. It sometimes spawns zombies instead of skeletons. It worked that time. It worked. It worked that time. Grab that. Along with this. I'll continue looking for cactuses. Well, all hope is lost. That's right, all hope is lost. I never, ever, ever, ever ran into a desert. Therefore, no cactuses was ever found. Sorry everyone, now I'm going to end the episode right here. I'm going to see if I've seen enough.